Patrick made it to hospital, but by now, he was drowning in his own fluid.
The thing that was actually killing him was he was not able to keep up with the demands of the heart. And he had probably 200 pounds of water within the tissues. So he was going to die of congestive heart failure, literally within weeks to days.
Patrick's obesity was way beyond what even experts had seen. 30 stone is considered to be medically life-threatening, and Dr. Harris was stunned to find a patient who weighed more than double that.
At the time I first met him, he was advertised as being in the 800-pound range. It was clear when I took one look in the room that this was something way over that, and that this was something that you don't see but once in a career.
Patrick, is this a good position for you? Is this a good position for you?
14 stone of Patrick's weight was fluid. Dr. Harris knew it would go quickly on a crash diet, but he couldn't starve him. Patrick was suffering from malnutrition.
Lots of people think because you're taking in all these calories that you're going to be well nourished, and the answer is no. He was taking in lots of calories, but he was not taking in high quality calories. Lots of fats and lots of carbohydrates.
Dr. Harris's team of nutritionists devised a special diet. Patrick was to eat a tenth of what he normally ate. The results were miraculous.
It was either buckle down and do it, or skip it. Go home, die. And Dr. Harris had told me, he said, while you're in the hospital, you're going to do what I tell you.